I see you're already from a match.
Yeah, but it took like 30 seconds.
It took like 15, if that.
I'm defending.
Full Metal, yo.
Full Metal, yo. Full Metal, yo, too.
Oh, they're split screen. Interesting.
Are they? They're not on PSY, though.
Yeah, but look, it is a...
Whoa. Yeah, but isn't... Are you sure he's not just, like, set his name to the exact same thing?
No. When he has a T like that, like, he has no avatar as well, because he's using split screen.
Yeah, you can do this PC split screen.
Oh, really? I don't know if you can do that.
Yeah, there really is PC split screen.
Oh, that would have been really an cool. Easy goal if I knew what I was doing. Because I did not go for the ball at all.
It creates like a second account that the other guy can control. It's like a second local account that you can level up independently and stuff. It's quite interesting.
I didn't know that. I thought they were just the same.
No, they're not. It's literally like it has its own separate unlocks and stuff, so you can play the entire game for like split screen with someone.
Well, that's good. That means they're fucking using the same screen, which means the screen space is smaller.
Also, long live split screen. That's old school gaming.
No, oh shit.
Also, you wanna know what Mum asked me the other day, Croak? She'd seen something on esports, right? She was like, why aren't you a pro gamer? And I was like,
oh, it's coming toward us.
Well, thanks, Mum.
I was like, thanks, Mum.
Actually, that's exactly what my mum said to me. I was like, oh yeah, there's fucking... I was telling her about the Dota tournament. Where there was like 70 million Swedish kroner in fucking prize pot. And she was like, wow, why don't you do that? And I was like, thanks.
I was like, it's not so easy.
Yeah.
If it was that easy, everyone would be doing it. But
oh my
anyway,
god.
What I'm leaving
shit.
Let's make a pro team.
Oh
back.
No.
Yeah, let's do it. I'm in.
We need to choose a game though to dominate
that. Yeah, Dawn of War.
Bro, I don't think there's any Dawn of War esports ever. I've never seen any.
Yeah, we also got our asses kicked when we did that multiplayer.
Yeah, no, it's all about Modern Warfare. Gotta get in on the new shit Modern Warfare game.
Yeah.
Halo.
Wait, what?
New Modern Warfare game's just Halo.
Oh yeah, fucking yeah. The sci-fi one.
Yeah, Infinity Warfare.
Fuck Trump. You're popular already, dude.
Dollar horse.
Dollar horse. Do you know the Swedish word for the call?
Uh-oh. You got that? God save the queen!
Nice.
I like it.
Ah, oh, god damn it.
The colonies are loyal, it seems.
Yeah, at least some of the colonists are still loyal.
Yeah.
We're not colonies anymore.
Sounds like you think.
Yeah.
You live by the grace.
Go!
Oh, nice.
Nice.
Go!
That's what we like to see. Damn, you type fast.
Yeah, I'm a fast typist.
Typewriter?
I'm not a typewriter. If I was, you would hear a clickety clackety.
Damn, I swear to God, you're not a pro. You're playing much better.
They didn't give me an aerial goal for that? Look at that. Look at this. What's the criteria for an aerial goal?
Yeah, I think it's like time spent in the air.
Oh.
Or just coming off the wall.
Mack, and I'm storming.
This would be a lot less appropriate if we had Princess Diana back here.
Oh Jesus!
We've lost Diana.
Yeah, Diana crashed.
Oh no!
Damn, that guy done with everybody.
Don't break me in arm. Fucking hell! Entire team.
Shit.
Oh, did they ever update Battleborn, Jack?
Battleborn?
What? Yeah. Battleborn? Battle Brothers?
Remain or Battleborn?
Then I say, well met, friend.
But I don't know, actually.
Alright.
Hello? Is this a goal?
That's a goal.
Check this sick, Jibs. Look at this.
That was Rob, right?
Sounds is that Rob? Yeah, Rob.
I'm not in my normal room.
Oh, it's not really weird.
I don't need you a
different
headset.
Mic.
Yeah.
I don't think you got your headset connected.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, PC's using his inbuilt mic, I think.
Don't stop me!
We all went for the aerial.
We got taller now, so I went to horn.
Uh oh.
Mack, don't stop me, mobile!
Mack,
oh, nice, Mack! Wow.
Hello?
Nope, still using the inbuilt.
Hello? Are you sure?
Yeah?
Yeah. Sounds really far away and like echoey.
Yeah, you're right.
Why does he have to reconnect every time?
I don't know.
Make sure it's using the right device.
Only he knows.
I don't need your smart answers there, boy.
Yeah, logic, it doesn't apply here, motherfucker.
Anyways, I need to. Yeah? US and A.
Anyways, love. Colors don't run, buddy.
Teaching lady. Nice. I stood up and told that teaching lady the only three letters I need to know are the U.S. and A.
That's great. Wow, he's even quieter now.
Dude, Rob, yeah, like...
Rob, you sound like a fly farting.
You got the right mic, at least.
I'm using the right mic, definitely.
Yeah.
But it's really quiet.
Killed one.
How about now?
No.
As in, input volume on full.
No.
Oh, that would've been a sick goal.
My computer.
If it wasn't double goal one.
Also, I seem to have actually got a line connection now. So.
You're getting louder.
Just
keep speaking. Your mic probably auto adjusts.
Whee!
Okay. Just do like a speech for us.
I was born 7 years ago.
At Liberty. On Liberty by I don't know.
Let me look at my computer settings, my mic settings.
Wow, Krug. Can't believe you know that.
I have a paper copy of Unlimited by John Stuart Mill.
Aren't you cool?
It's a great book. That's the founding principles of our civilization.
It's kind of true. Yeah, but our civilization was founded on Islamic law, remember?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I forgot we're in England.
Test.
Ooh,
test.
Louder? You're getting louder?
Say again, Rob.
Test.
Say again, over.
Crank it, bitch.
Crank that soldier boy.
Test.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
There you go.
Is that better?
That's good. Yes. Yeah. Perfect.
Perfect.
Back to normal, my friend.
Perfect dog.
That'll do.
Test.
Big.
Okay.
There we go. We've got you back, Rob. We got you back.
Okay. Now, does that sound fine?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you said you had a line connection.
I do have now have a line connection. Yeah.
Nice.
I moved my computer into my bedroom because I've got a line. Cable in here.
No, I get on Steam, you fuck.
You fuck, you degenerate fuck.
Boy.
So what's Battle Brothers anyway, Jack?
Battleborn.
Battleborn.
Greymane or Battleborn?
Then I say, well, man. What's your generic term for a sweetened carbonated beverage?
Then I say, fuck off.
What? Well, do you mean?
Lesk.
I don't think even I know what that is, like, because
soda, pop, coke, or soft drink.
Oh. Huh? Soda.
Are there people out there who refer to every fizzy drink as coke because they really should? Like...
I know, right? Holy shit! How much of an indoctrination is that?
Yeah.
Coke and just like yes.
Oh yeah, can you give me a coke? Oh yeah, what do you want? Fanta or Coca-Cola?
my brain. Greymane or Battleborn?